I wanted, I get it, I wired the money, I never think twice.
Hi, so I'm on my way to pick up my friend Debbie, and then we're gonna go to the J. Crew event together. I'm wearing my clothes. I'm so sorry that I didn't get to show you me getting dressed. It's just been like this day flew by, so we'll be there shortly and I'll just show you the vibes and hopefully I can show you my outfit. But see you at Silver Lion. That's where the event is, and the event is with the creative director of J. Crew Men's. So it should be nice. I don't know what to expect. I don't know if it's just like a cocktail hour or if there will be a panel, or, you know, I don't know what will be going on. But I am so grateful to J. Crew for dressing me. Thank you for sending me these beautiful clothes and for sending me all those lovely shoes. They're so ladylike. But anyway, I will see you shortly at the event. Talk to you soon.
Hi. Hi.
So I'm here with Debbie. So we're here at the place and we're about to go in. So I'll show you guys what it's giving. Debbie's there putting on her beautiful gloves. Yeah, we're having a nice time. Downstairs is super beautiful. I wish the lighting was better so I could show you how sexy it is, but I'll try my best.
She did not want to put them on, and I was like, put them on. They're J. Crew gloves.
It's a look.
It's hot,
though.
I know, I'm sweating, but
here we are.
I wore no sleeves for the reason, so.
All right, so this is downstairs. Sorry in advance of the lighting. It's really pretty down here. Look at this cool bubblegum machine.
Come down this way.
Debbie a whole move. She have her hat on, y'all. With her gloves.
You have to put a quarter in there.
Is that with your YouTube channel?
Good luck with your YouTube channel.
Oh, thank you so much.
Do
you subscribe?
You gonna subscribe, friend?
There are tokens that you have to use right there.
Oh, do
you have I want one.
Yeah. We come here after every game. All right, that's it. We got it. We call her James.
Yeah. You going for that dad of the year title. That's what you're doing.
I mean, free gumballs.
Period. You going for that dad of the year.
All right, guys.
Have a good one.
You too. Take it easy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh, please. Making me feel
it's blue. I have a blue one. What the fuck?
You want a blue one?
So we're leaving the party off. It's really nice. Drinks were flowing. Food was flowing. Debbie made Rihanna proud with her cap. Rihanna would be so proud of you. Rihanna, call me. I'm not playing with you. You need to call out Uber. I'm having the time of my life. It is my birthday. I'm turning 39. I'm so grateful 38 was a tough year for me. You know, I experienced like a divorce, and I launched my business, which was exhausting for me just to bring that to fruition. I love my job, but like to be by yourself and to open a gallery and to like go through all of the, you know, the ups and downs of such a huge milestone, and then, you know, a tragedy within my family with my brother happened. So it just felt like bittersweet, like a lot of wonderful things happened for me in 2023. But at the same time, it was like my little cousin said it best. He was like, how can I enjoy the highs when the lows are so low? And so that's how I felt. Anyway, I'm just happy to be here. I haven't been vlogging as much as I could. But with that being said, I'm gonna try to do my best. I really wanted to show y'all my outfit because I got some new shit. Nothing crazy. Yes, I got this little dress on. And let me show you my shoes that I got before we left. I got the Dior. I got these from the store. Baby, I don't trust in Dior from anywhere. Oh, it's kind of, okay, yes. Day 4 in Aruba. I know my hair is fucked up, I was swimming. But the beach is beautiful. And the plan is just to be here all day. All day. And then maybe do something tonight. But this beach is my favorite one. The locals told us that this would be our favorite beach. Y'all, remember how I looked earlier? Why do I look like this? Because my nigga decided he won't throw me in the water. I told him my lashes are gonna come off. I had a ball. But I look fucking crazy. We're hanging by a thread, okay? Why would he throw me in the water? So fucking rude. These niggas is rude. So we're headed to a brunch on the water, and it includes snorkeling and like breakfast and lunch and lots of mimosas. So we're headed there now. We were supposed to be there at 8:30, but you know, of course, I was taking my time. But all we have to do is be there by 9 o'clock, so we should be there by like 8:40, 8:45. See, I still don't have on lashes because I want to go snorkeling today, so I didn't really see the point. But I'll probably put some on tonight. And that's it. I'll bring you guys along. So we're here. We're waiting in line. And hopefully we'll be on the boat soon, but we made it. Look at these little boats right here. It's giving colonizer boat. Colonizer boat. I don't like that. Let me show you. There's one colonizer ass boat right here. Another colonizer ass boat right here. I'm not feeling it.
Yes, girl.
I'm know. This is probably where we want. Are you snorkeling today?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right,
absolutely.
Guys,
me too.
All good. Pass by over here.
Hi, y'all. I don't know if you can see me. Okay, I can see you. So, it's later on. That adventure earlier was so much fun. You know, my hair was looking crazy. But I showered. I'm so tan. But anyway, we're on this way, on our way. Anyway, we are on our way to this outdoor seafood spot, where the seafood is like fresh and they cook it like on the spot. So I'm excited about going to this place. A little saddened because we missed the Flamingo Beach adventure, which I was under the impression that it was just somewhere we could drive to from the island, but it's another island that you need a boat to get to. So I don't think we'll be doing the Flamingo experience this time. And that's fine. I wish we would have known about it sooner, but we just were kind of just going with the flow, and I don't regret how our trip went in any way, shape, or form. So if I come back to Aruba, I'll experience anything. You can't experience everything when you go someplace, so that's okay. But that's all that's going on.
So
we're at the place. It's a really long line. Who's parking? I don't know how long it's gonna take for us to get in here, but the place closes at 9 and it's like 7:00. Shayla Mitchell, welcome to another vlog. I just got back from Aruba 2 days ago. You know, my boo took me to Aruba. I love you, baby. He took me to Aruba for a week, so I'm so brown, as you can see. I'm at the gallery today, and just wanted to show you our current show. You know, it's been so long since I've seen you guys, and I'm super excited about vlogging again and just showing the behind the scenes work of everything that I do. I work fucking hard, and I don't have, at this time, your words of the house that you live in. So you have to be very careful about what you say. So I always say, at this time or at this moment, you know, I don't have this or that. And so what I was getting to is, at this time, I don't have a full team. It's just me by myself working at this time. I'm bringing somebody on at the end of the month. But most galleries have at least teams of 10 to get this done. So I'm an accountant, I'm an assistant, I take out the trash, I do everything. And I'm looking forward to having a team eventually, but humble enough, because God blessed me with this space, to do everything that I need to do. So we have a current show up, Maya Beverly, beautiful black woman, sculpture artist, went to NYU, just someone that I've known for like 4 years now, and her work is just stunning. So I'm going to show it to you in a second. It's 70 degrees in DC. Excuse me. It's 70 degrees. Gorgeous. So I'm going to, like, I want to be outside. I took a walk to CVS earlier, but I'm sitting here now. I do need to get food to eat. I'm not really hungry, but I don't want to wait too late to eat. So I'm probably going to grab like salad or some sushi or something from up the street. And yeah, that's all that's going on. So I'll show you my outfit for today. I'll show you the show. Ooh, that's a tongue twister. I'll show you the show. Maya Beverly's beautiful show that will be going down in a few days. And I will also just chat with you and just take you along with me today. Let's get to it, bitch. Let's get to it, bitch. Let's get to it. Let's get. Okay, outfit of the day. I'll show you. Can you see me? You can see me a little. Okay, so I'm wearing this thrifted sweatshirt that I got from a local thrift store in DC. And I really like these vintage looking V-neck sweatshirts that were really popular like in the 80s and 90s, I think. And this one has pockets on it. Oh, I'm not even putting my hand in the pocket. It has pockets, period. That's the back. And then, let me move the camera down. So then, so I have on this vintage sweatshirt, I have on this pleated skirt, and then I have on these cool socks that I got from Amazon. I'll put them in my Amazon store. And I got these cute shoes that J. Crew gave to me. Thank you, J. Crew. They were gifted. Cute, are they? They might have a little dust on them from this gallery, but they're giving art dealer. They're giving art dealer. They have this little heel. Thank you so much, J. Crew, for giving me these. Okay, so we gotta get caught up because there's so much that's been happening at the gallery. So we had a New Balance event like a few weeks ago, almost a month ago here. And we had to take down this entire Maya Beverly show and put up the New Balance show and then take down the New Balance show, spackle the walls, paint, and put this show back up. Not for the faint of heart, bitch. Not for the faint of heart, okay? Hard work, but it was done easily with the support of my friends, to my cousin, to Debbie, to my boo, to my boo's family. Thank you for helping me. I love y'all dearly. And maybe I'll make you mac and cheese. I don't know. How can I repay you? How? Cousin should be here any minute. I am leaving out to get some food. So, oh guys, it's so nice outside. It's beautiful. I love it. This is my first time. No, it's not my first time vlogging while I'm walking over here, but my first time in a long time. Oh, it's my cousin. What do you have, sweetie? Oh my God, it's my cousin, hold on. It's Cotton Egg being so fucking sweet. Hi, cousin,
happy birthday. Aww. It's Pisces season, sweetie. So look, I tried to put it, why the box get all, is this gonna be on the?
On the vlog?
Yeah. So look, I put.
Oh, let's go put it in the gallery. You can walk with me to get some sushi.
Come on.
Look at my beautiful cousin, guys. Don't play with her. And she's thick.
Is it rotating?
It was rotating okay, and shaking, bitch.
Good.
Period.
Good, because that's what we're trying to do. You have a little mini fridge in there?
I do. I need to, it's cool in there.
Yeah, because I got this little wine thing. This is going to be really good.
It's okay. We're going to drink that as soon as we get back.
Period.
We'll
so I tried to make sure.
Look at my little note. We'll be back in 15 minutes.
You are in love with this note.
Bitch, because when I came back from talking to you, it was someone really here waiting to come in. So. Cousin, I didn't know your eyes were so pretty and brown like that.
It was ass. That's what he said.
Oh, all right, let's go. It's cool in here.
I tried to make sure that I got something without no cheese in it because, you know, they got a lot of those cheese towels.
Only cheese we got is in the account.
Show y'all what my cousin got for me. So the roll I got once again was the spicy Maryland lump crab. You know we're from DC, baby, so we eat the best crabs. We eat the best crabs here, doll. So there's that. My ghetto ass is drinking Pepsi. Pepsi, sponsor me. Sponsor me. My cousin brought me these beautiful flowers. Oh my God, they really smell good. I was playing, but they smell good, like a sweet purple plum.
That's what he said.
That's what he said, honey. All right, so let me show you. Oh, this sushi stuck together. I want my money back. The sushi is stuck the fuck together.
Sushi is stuck.
Sorry. Bon appetit, hoes. That's the ring.
Yeah, girl.
One thing the ring gonna do is fucking ring.
Oh, God. I mean, if I don't get no notification. Oh, and then it's 20%, so let me charge it. Damn.
The most embarrassing shit ever is getting a boot on your car. Exhibit A.
I'm gonna show you.
Oh my God.
And then it's a Corvette. It's giving you don't have your priorities together, honey. Hold on. Can y'all see? That motherfucker got that boot on there.
And the love, bro, she takes the lead.
Hey.
That's when I saw it in her eyes.
It's over.
And she said, say, I'm all. Then she put her hand around my waist. Told her no, she cried, say.
Look at my beautiful, beautiful city. Isn't it stunning? My beautiful city. Look at that bridge. We just riding. Such a little calm evening. And you know when it first gets warm outside and then it's warm at night and it just feels so good. It's perfect little night. But I think this is it for me tonight. Unless anything else happens after my cousin takes me home, I'm gonna just work a little bit and go to bed. So I'll see y'all later.